What's going on, guys? It's another day. Sunday, my day off from work, so been able to record some stuff. Right now, I'm actually on my way to my church. They're cleaning it up for an event we're having today. But yeah, side note, today marks the first year that Mr. Chi Chang has passed away. Rest in peace, my nigga. In honor of that, I guess we're gonna be jamming Deftones all day, so good stuff. Not a lot has been going on since, what was it, Thursday, I think, that I posted my last video. Just, you know, work. I guess I got a feel for pretty much how this is gonna go. Me being a store manager where I work, I put in 50 plus hours at work, so I usually get afternoons off, but there's not really much going on as far as what I do. So I will post, you know, vlogs as much as possible. If daily, then yeah, I'll try that. But if not, then, you know, I guess just, you know, whatever comes and goes. Yeah. So Friday, same thing, you know, work. And then yesterday, Saturday, also had work. But, yeah, I guess life is getting, you know, better. Got into an argument with Anna about, you know, pregnancy and whatever. She's being a little irritable and whatnot. I guess we kind of got into it this morning. But, we should be good, you know. Just typical relationship stuff. Should be getting better. Shout out to my boys in Darkness Divided, you know, doing things, getting signed to Victory Records, congrats to them. If you never heard of them, check them out, they're pretty good. Like I said, Darkness Divided, you know, good stuff coming from them. So yeah, like I said, right now I'm on my way to church, they're cleaning up, so I'm going to see if I can give them a hand. And yeah. Gonna be playing tonight as well. I play the guitar for the church. I haven't really been going much, but I'm gonna make it an effort to start going to church, you know, do my thing. I've been playing guitar, or the acoustic guitar, for about 10-15 years. I can't remember. I would say about 12 years, maybe tops. And yeah, it feels, playing the guitar is good, you know, it's good stuff. So, we'll see what's going on. At that Taco Bell drive-thru.
Set me up.
Nigga is mad hungry. Me too. So we'll see what's up. Trying to get them loaded grillers.
that Mountain Dew Baja Blast, Gem and Deftones, all day. And you know, today's the 1 year anniversary that she died, right?
Yeah, so
it has to be
released.
You, my nigga Chief. Today for church.
Oh, you wanted to though?
I wanted to. She's the one that needed to get her fixed. Julie, you're missing out on these lovely popcorn. But yeah, we're on our way to church, going to celebrate Last Supper. For those of you that know it, you know what it's about. So yeah, there might be video, there might be pictures, maybe both. But we'll go from there.
That's my dad.
Oh, your dad's here already?
Yeah.
What did he say?
He was yelling.
Scared me.
So we just got back from church. Getting ready to knock out.
Where's my pill?
Is that your prenatal pill?
I feel like I had too much.
Do you throw that one up?
No.
She was taking some gummies and she was throwing those up, so she got a different type of prenatal. She's still throwing up a little more than usual, so we're going to bring that up with the doctor on Tuesday.
Are you recording me or you?
You.
Why?
Why not?
I look like poop. Ooh, this is why I wish I could drink my break.
That actually looks good.
I know. Twisted lemonade with Tito's vodka.
Vodka?
Vodka.
That would have been better with tequila or something.
So I guess that's it for today. Got a lot of editing to do. So until next time. Deuce. Don't forget one love for Chi. Rest in peace, homie. It's inside.